My body's ready. It's ready. Yes, that is right. Our favorite red hair guitar slinging music making machine is back and quite possibly better than ever. Hey, my name's Johnette Swan, and this week I am all about Ed Sheeran's new music video for Castle on the Hill, which follows after more than a year-long break from the public. Hill is one of two singles Ed released earlier this month from his upcoming album Divide, which kind of reminds us of his earlier Plus days. Now I'm out of touch, I'm out of love, I'll pick you up when you'll get down. The song is basically a look back on Ed's younger years and what it was like growing up with his friends in Suffolk and how those experiences and people shaped him as a person. Now, it's very rare to see Ed in any of his music videos, but from the looks of it, he seems to be warming up to the camera. But not that guy. Actually, let's just start with that. I don't know what kind of voodoo magic they had brewing up on that set, but this kid was meant to play the role of a young Ed Sheeran. Here, just to clarify, Ed, not Ed. Ed, still not Ed. Good? Great. The video basically goes through various scenarios of baby Ed and friends chilling out and being a bunch of teenagers, hanging out at pubs, singing along to car karaoke, and just all around having a good time living life. It's pretty safe to assume that these are all flashback shots, as we also see current Ed heading back to all of these places to reflect and reminisce. And at the end, we get to see grown-up Ed and grown-up friends back together again, catching up and being buds. Now, I don't know about you, but I was just stoked to finally get some new music from this dude. I personally was not a huge fan of the whole Ed hiatus, but I'll admit that Castle on the Hill wasn't a huge seller for me until I saw the video. It's like it was that missing piece that just brought everything together and made it whole. So let me know in the comments what you think about Ed's return to the music scene. And make sure you click on that subscribe button so that you don't miss next week's review. Well, I'm gonna go listen to some more Ed. Sheerio, signing off.